I suppose that it's a yin and yang thing. I suppose that when the pendulum goes too far one way, people start saying, well, maybe these ministers should have more expertise. I tend to think that there's enough experts, the bureaucracy, etc. A good minister with a grade 6 education has the political smarts to control PhDs in environmental science and all the rest. I tend to opt for the generalist as minister and not the expert.